Wrangle then that, okay? And go.
Here we go, back to the old days.
Right on. Little lean in. Action. It's just funny.
This promulgation, seemingly rigid but fluid within, into world-ridden adjuncts. Fuck.
It's okay. Moment. Action. A fly's landed on the lid. Do your eyes go? No.
It's been a living hell, honestly.
I know, you've told me, but life goes on. Stop replaying it in your head, alright? Just move on, okay? It's the only way to get over it, mate, honestly.
Look, I appreciate today, mate. If
you
keep
saying that, but don't worry about it. I'm always here for you, mate. I always am, alright?
Thanks.
But I've got to get off.
You can't! I'll fucking kill you! I'll fucking kill you!
This is where Craig is. Okay. And got him. One more, but this time with the hand sort of in it's masking your face, but can you put your hand out just a bit so we can see your face?
Looking for wood lice.
I'm trying to get the lid off this box.
People just don't know how difficult filming can be. Here we are on the set of our latest little sketch called The Promulgation, and as you can see, opening a box isn't an easy thing to do.
You haven't got anything to open this box, have you, David? Any sort of sharp object? I have two, then, and I've probably got away with them in the thing.
Budgets don't always come easy on films we're making. For instance, woodlice, how much do you think they cost a head?
Well, I had a couple here, but the scooter there's one.
They just know when. They know when they're on a bad film set. We're not in Hammer, we're not working for you.
I just needed a piece of wood that I can lift up.
Yeah.
And there'll be loads of wood lights in there. Like that one that I've just lifted up and then I didn't have my box ready.
In what's the production you've just done, David?
The Promulgation.
Can you tell us anything about it?
Not a great deal. The plot seems to be something of a secret at the moment. Apparently I'm a bad guy. I don't know why, because I'm not really such a bad fellow altogether, but I seem to get these parts all the time. Maybe I've got an evil face, I don't know.
Don't you think something like that's better? Over there where the bush shelter is?
Yeah, I think so. The only problem is there's a woman in there now.
Yeah, but she'll move, won't she?
Yeah.
But what about the shot from here? The back of this bench, to that bench over there, it's Craig Satterthwaite bench over there.
Yeah, that does look nice. But the only thing I'm thinking about is the backdrop's not that this would be great. You know, in terms of this is a nice shot, but once you...
No, I don't. No. I think he has to appear. I like the idea that he sort of appears out of nowhere. What I was thinking of was, like, you know, in the scene in the woods?
Yeah.
That he sort of walks in that same fashion towards me. We've had dogs barking. This has been filmed in Bishop Burton. And we've had dogs barking, we've had geese quacking, we've had cars going by.
That's a nightmare.
If you can find a place in Britain that's quiet, you're laughing.
That's why people do it in studios, you know.
Yeah.
Exactly.
No, how long have we been? When was the last time? Was it 2 weeks?
I think it was 2 weeks ago, yeah. We came here yesterday, though. No, it was the day before for the blood bits.
Yeah.
When you say strong, I mean the heads have sort of popped up.
Yeah.
Well, here we are.
Again.
For about the third time in this location. Shooting some scenes on our little short film called Salamander, sort of pick-up shots and such, and a few extra little elements, but for filming that last 15 minutes, it's sure taking a lot of our time up, really, but hopefully it'll be all worth it in the end.
Okay, so on this one, David.
Right.
You're pouring it into here.
Right.
This one, really go for it on this one. Hang on, not yet. Can we do it more like that?
Yeah, okay.
So it's all set there. Okay, not yet. Really go for it. Right, so go, now. Go, keep going. And go. You got any more?
Yeah.
Keep pouring.
A good workman never blames his box.
I'm sure he shut the box.
Did I f-